Panoramic is now live. Streaming journey to the savage planet. Happy hump day.
Let's see if we can fly off. And then we'll be done this game.
Should you have any, this remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
Shop and live as they autonomously move.
Okay.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Vital signs, nominal.
Away.
New category, journey to the savage planet.
Oh, look. Where's the other one?
Two viewers, smile, emoji alarm clock, 3H6M6S. Now where do I go?
Mm-hmm. I have enough there. Electrify it.
This is where schnozos come from.
Where's this last orb? Ow, damn it. Is that it? That's not it. Damn it. Nope. Can't go in there. Oh, yeah. think, like, you should provide me with something that I can kill these things. Get out of here.
Right. Here we go again.
Okay, great. Let's go home. Of shit. Experiment completed. Scan 25% of Kindex current 81%. That means I finished this.
Game's done.
Game's done, pretty much. I need fuel.
Like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any. This remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
What about the core? our bird babushka and... Okay, I can do that. Approach the following live creatures and tag them using the live sampler. Pikemander. I'm gonna find a pikemander. I have to sample some of these beasts. I have to sample him? Shit. Okay. What are these guys? Stuff over there and how do I get over there?
Hey, how do you find secrets using the question mark tool? Cool cat, welcome DarkSider5150 to the Chanarum Extreme.
You tag creatures with this thing, and then you you gain rank as a field sampler for science. I finished the main quest, and I finished the secondary quest, so now I'm just wrapping things up. Not really too concerned if I don't either. Wait, you know what? Have I sampled these guys? No, stop. What the heck is that? I have to sample those Charmander looking dudes. Oh, there's also this thing that I never figured out. Do I have acid rounds? Actually, it's not here. Man, it's not here. Bing, 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 bing. Ow, damn it. Damn it, I wasted it. Already scanned this. What a waste. All right, let's go. Meh. I think that's... I just need to find a fuel cell. And then I'm out of here. Just running around, getting some trouble. What's this? Oh, this is it. Green is that acid? Nope. Purple. Nope. That's not it either. Damn it. Well, I found this area again. I didn't think I'd find it again. I need the green goop. Acid. Acid. There's no acid here. Where is it? What's this? That is where the tree is. This is someplace new. Damn it. eat it. Oh, shit. What's this? Same place. I went in a circle. I don't know where to go. Again. I would love to get off this planet, but that'd be awesome. I'm gonna end this game. Festering chasm. Feels like that's where I need to go. You just need acid, so let's go down and get our acid. Ow. Acid? Is that acid? Ow, damn it. Ow, damn it. This thing shines pretty bright. Nothing in here? It doesn't. Yeah, that's the acid stuff. Okay. Cool. Tree of life. Where's that tree? Let's take over. Where is it? Yes. know, how does a puzzle get finished? How do you finish a puzzle? I think walnuts get sun. The walnuts all get sun. We should be good. Sun. Sun. Sun's gleaming in all of them. Right? Maybe not this one. This one's weird. No, it is. Maybe it's these ones then. I feel like this is wrong. I don't know. This is a sunlight one, right? Walnut missing? Am I missing something? Wait. Maybe I had it right. I just need to ignite this guy. When the gas comes, I ignite this guy. Burn the motherfucker down. Yeah. Right? Sun. Yeah. Okay, we need the explosive guy. I'm not sure if this is how you do it, but let's see. I don't know how to do this. It's not these walnuts, I don't really think. Must be in the tree. The walnuts, I don't know. No clue, but. Because that's not how you open those things. Right. There's something else. Can't make that jump. Can I? Nope. Dead.
Just remember you did your best.
It
wasn't very good, but it was your best.
You know, I'm pretty tired. I'm gonna end it there. I wanna thank everyone for hanging out. We had a good stream. Good stream. I will be try to be back tomorrow. Not sure what time. Turn on those notifications to find out when I'll be on next, and I will see you later. Thank you. Bye bye.